Hopefully, the future. Definitely, I'm working on a solo show. The future is broad, you know. I'm definitely working on a clothing line right now. I am like working on a solo show, working for a clothing line right now. Currently developing my own line, and you know, hoping to be a known artist. And I mean, I have some following now, but I'm looking to be worldwide and kind of travel the world, do what I love to do, and get paid well for it, you know. Well, this one was inspired by you know, by Vince from Show Your Role. He kind of gave me kind of what he wanted to do, and shot me some images, and then from there I kind of, which was good for about him, because he pretty much gave me a broad range of what I can do, and he kind of saw my style of work, and I kind of went off on the stuff that he gave me, kind of a collaborative effort, I guess you could say, and did my thing, you know, and I love doing the religious figures, you know. That's kind of one thing that I'm focusing on right now, and with my own style. I love the script logo that he gave me. That was real fun, and just kind of went off and did my thing using the images that he gave me, you know. Right now, the one that currently holds a nice place in my heart is Megan Fox. I can't, you know, I have not seen, but I'll tell you what, after seeing Iron Man 2, Scarlett Johansson really, like, I would have to say that ass just in that black suit, it was out of control, you know. But right now I would have to say I love Megan Fox, you know. That I'm sure there's a few close ones, but right now she's what's happening, you know. Well, this mural was proudly I guess supplied by Montana Paint, which is the Spanish Montana, and you know, I used all Montana paint on it, and you know, they've been a good supporter of my work and stuff that I do. And shout outs, you know, to, you know, everybody from my crews, DTK, UCA, and Throw Masters. I have a website, EzraOne.com. It's all spelled out, EZRAONE.com, and pretty much my work's there, emails there, and also buttons for my social network, so you guys can get a hold of me there, you know. And I'm pretty much pretty active in the scene, so you probably will see some flyers out or something like that of me doing stuff. So, you know, just keep your eyes out and eyes to the streets, and I'm sure you guys have run into me or something that I'm doing, you know. Cool.
You guys get these lists?